Hi everyone, it's Stamp in Texas, and today I'm going to show you how to easily add glitter to any stamped image or any shape. And you'll notice on this You're So Sweet card, see that middle popsicle, how it has the shimmery, glittery look to it? I'm going to show you how to easily add the glitter using the Big Shot Multipurpose Adhesive Sheets and the Mouthwatering Stamp Set. This is how the Big Shot Multipurpose Adhesive Sheets come. They come 12 sheets in a pack. They're 12 by 12 sheets, so they're really a great deal for $14.95, and they are found in our large idea book and catalog. To view the entire catalog, you can go to my website at stampintx.com. The stamp set we're going to use is Mouthwatering, and this one comes from the Occasions Mini Catalog. And the Occasions Mini Catalog is also on my website, and it's good through the end of April. I just love this stamp set. I think it's perfect for summer. So, let me show you how we're going to use this the adhesive sheets and that stamp set to add glitter. I just love it. Alright, the first thing you are going to do is I've got my stamp set, and today I'm going to show you using a purple popsicle. So I'm using the Wisteria Wonder ink pad, and all I've done so far is I have stamped the popsicle on a piece of cardstock like so, and I actually want it to be on a rectangle piece of popsicle at first, and I'll show you why in just a moment. I've cut my little adhesive sheets just a little bit bigger than that rectangle, and I'm going to take my bone folder and I'm going to kind of rub on the words because I want to make sure that that adhesive stays behind. So, I'm going to peel this back, and the words don't have any adhesive on it. All the adhesive is here. And I hold it by the edges because otherwise if you stuck your finger on there, you'd get all sticky and gooey. And I'm just going to lay it down like so to completely cover the popsicle. Now at this point, again, I'm going to rub, and then I'm going to cut out my popsicle, like so, and I'm just trimming kind of close to the edge, but I've actually already got one cut and ready to show you, so I'm going to trim it out. Now I'm going to get my Dazzling Diamonds glitter. This is found in the large catalog as well. I love this glitter. It's super fine and really sparkly. Here's my popsicle with the adhesive on it. I have taken my bone folder and just kind of made sure it is really stuck really well on there. Now I'm going to pick an edge like so. And now my adhesive is all over the popsicle. I'm going to place it in my glitter. And I like putting my glitter in a container like this because trying to get it back in this little guy is hard. So I just leave it. I just stick it in a container, and then that is my designated container for Dazzling Diamonds glitter. Ta-da! Isn't that the cutest? It's so easy, so quick. No mess. Whoops. Don't flick it back in there. I love it. And that's all you do. And then you could adhere that to the card. And you are all done. You've got it all glittery and very cute. If you'd like more details, you can find them at my website at stampintx.com. Thank you.